Tour to Kevin continues. Talked to several great grades yesterday at Birches Academy in Salem, a school I had never visited up until yesterday. We went over the weather DVD, weather classroom, had some great questions about everything from weather patterns to the moon and its effect on our weather. And they will be emailing me some other questions in the near future. A really neat mug here, which has, of course, birch trees.
Yeah. Oh.
So big thank you to them. And of course, yeah, this is only, what, about a third of the total consumption of coffee on a given morning for me. And I'm not kidding about that. But a big thank you to them. I had a great time today. I go Derry and then Farmington. So the tour to Kevin, I guess.
You're a busy man.
Yeah. And Kevin, someone on Facebook asked if you got a tattoo on your hand.
Ah.
That is not a tattoo, though.
No, I have no tattoos. No, this is just a hand stamp from a children's amusement indoor park over the weekend.
Okay, let's talk.